major media will not acknowledge any of these issues.
Right.
In fact, I had a very interesting experience. I had been asked on the 6th anniversary of Madoff's confession. I'd been invited by Maria Bartiromo to appear on Opening Bell. And I was about to go on a vacation, and I bought all of her books that she'd written, and I dutifully read them on the vacation, assuming that I would have to be able to talk to her about her books and compliment them. And I had emailed the producer who had invited me a couple of times and asked him what it was that that Maria wanted me to talk about, and he wrote back and said, well, whatever you are doing. And I said, well, take a look at jpmadoff.com and you'll see what I'm working on now. Well, unfortunately, the fellow, I guess, didn't have time to do that. So I show up at Fox Business's offices in New York, and they take 45 minutes to make me up. And this lovely lady did a wonderful job making me up on the understanding that I was going to be on for 7 minutes, which in TV is a lot of time.
Right.
And I didn't meet Maria before I went on camera. And she says, and now we have with us Helen Davis Chapman, the leading lawyer representing the Madoff victims. Now, Ms. Chapman, tell us what you're working on. I said, well, at the moment, I'm suing J.P. Morgan Chase. And, of course, J.P. Morgan Chase is one of the primary sponsors of Opening Bell. So she says, suing J.P. Morgan Chase? For heaven's sake, what are you suing them for? And I said, well, the evidence shows that they knew for 20 years that Madoff was committing a crime, and they allowed him to continue as a bank customer, and they should have shut him down. Because under the Bank Secrecy Act, which was enacted in 1970, Congress made it a crime for banks not to monitor their customers' accounts and not to shut down criminal activity and report it to the federal government. So at that, I could hear a lot of static in her earpiece, and at that moment, she announced an emergency commercial. So we go off camera, and I'm a little bit shocked because I knew I had 7 minutes. And she said, I'm really sorry, but we had an emergency. So I said, well, it would happen so quickly, I couldn't figure out what was going on. I said, are we going to continue? And she said, no, this is it. Thank you very much. Goodbye. And two men came and escorted me out.